The Fijians are quick, dynamic, skillful, I think is the best way to describe them.
I mean, a lot of people would have seen Fiji beating Australia. Now, is this a massive shock?
It's the worst defeat in Australian World Cup history, without doubt.
For me, I train as hard as I can to get as quick as them. But one thing that I could never work on or never get is that X factor. And I think all the Fijians bring that. The way they play is almost a mimic of how the national team plays. It's just in their DNA.
100% right. Like, one thing I've got to learn pretty quickly around the Fijian boys and their culture is A, they do care about each other, and B, they're really adaptable for whatever's thrown in front of them. So, you know, we put a lot of work in and just tweaking a few things in our game, but as far as the culture goes, like you asked, it pretty much just happens naturally, and it's a beautiful sight, isn't it?